Dude, let me play a game. All right, this is it, baby. Here we go. Here we go. No bans. No, I'm mid lane. Last try. Oh, there it is. Kidding me right now. I had to work.
This gets one-shotted, man. Souls. I'm dying, but
the song's about to drop. I gotta get in there.
Run.
What the fuck? Let me go!
Let me go! Let me out of here! Ow!
What is happening?
Let me go! Get out of the way! Hey! Move!
What the fuck is happening? I'm getting blocked! I can't fucking move!
If I use my freaking Q W, I'm dead. I can't fight without my W.
Get the cannon minions, but makes very short work of the Rift Skuller, speaking of minions that are dying. Ocean Breeze to the side of Afrika. I noted that it was three so far this game. Tal
entering casually forward here as he just realm warps to get himself very close to a disintegration ray and then towards the rest of the Afrika freaks. That was such a weird play, Tal.
We call that one a panic. He just panic altered in any direction that wasn't there. And I'm
with sleep.
That looks kind of cool. All right, I think I like this champion.
Anyways. Nope. Anyway, I know what you're gonna do, dude. It's not happening.
Down.
Oh, he went for me. What is happening?
Bro, that reacting could have
Seriously, I'm so ecstatic. They can't make a more perfect human being. You are arguably one of the best junglers in this game. I can't believe that I get to learn all these amazing skills from the Lee Sin Master himself. Thank you so much, Scarra.
Wait, I'm not Scarra.
Champion. Unlimited E-range, are you kidding me? Hey, over here.
Go to kill him.
Oh, can't find her. Where did she go?
How does this champion work? How does this work?
Finish her.
How does this champion work?
We got her.
We're not gonna talk about this guy.